Welcome back to Saturday Night on this Slamboree weekend. Really, in just a matter of moments now, you're going to see a bright new talent brought from Japan by this man, Sonny Ono. Let me see if I can get his name right, Sonny. It's
you. I'll say it. Well, you butcher it. His name is Yasuraoka, the great champion from Tenru's war group, WAR.
Now, this young man, we're going to see him for the first time right here on Saturday night, but also tomorrow at Slamboree. And that brings up another interesting point. I think you're spreading yourself maybe a little too thin. You've got the defending television champion in the Ultimate Dragon.
Spreading myself too thin? What are you talking about? I create champions. My record shows that everything I touch turns to gold. And soon, all my people will be champions.
That brings up a point. You are the manager of the former ladies champion of the world.
What former? Let me make myself very clear, and let's say to the world. Hokuto is a champion. She will always be a champion. She's the first WCW woman champion, and she will always continue to be the champion.
We know that Hokuto was the first woman's champion.
Was.
We heard that Medusa
I'm
went...
I am telling you. You heard it right here. I was in Japan. Who's got the belt? Hokuto. Where's the belt? Have you seen the belt?
I have not seen the belt.
That's right.
We know Medusa and Luna tomorrow at Slamboree. In the meantime, I know you've got to get to the ring to be with your new man. His name is,
Yuji Yasuraoka.
Fine.
He'll be a champion.
In fact, let's go to the ring and catch up on the action.
So, debut from Sonny Ono, and Yuji Yasuraoka will be coming out for his debut from the War promotion in Japan.
Yeah, and
big moment for him.
Yeah, word on the street, too, this guy is tremendous. Young athlete. And I guarantee you one thing about it. He's at the right place on Saturday night.
And on Monday night, we are going to be live at 7 o'clock Eastern Time in Asheville, North Carolina. 1 hour leading into the NBA playoffs on TNT. The special starting time once again, 7 o'clock for WCW Monday Nitro. And Yasuraoka is ready to go. Yasuraoka. We'll go up against Julio Sanchez here.
Yeah, when you make a debut, you got to have butterflies. But I guarantee you, when you're a young man like this and possess all this talent, I guarantee you, too, you're looking forward to the occasion to get to the pay window here on Saturday night here on TBS over in America. War was on his shirt that he wore in. You know, that's the company that he's with. But, brother, when you step in here to WCW, it's an all-out war.
You're not kidding.
I mean, I guarantee you that.
Dream, at the conclusion of this match, we're going to be showing the fans something we talked about at the open of the program, the alleged interview that Eric Bischoff said he had with Sting and what he got. And we'll show you that footage as it happened in Nitro.
Wow.
Sting is going to pick his moments. He's going to pick his
spot. Right.
And it could be tomorrow night at Slamboree.
Yeah, you're right. And it could be a Slamboree on pay-per-view. You're right. But I'm glad he got a good look at Eric's face, because all he seen was his backside running away from the ring when he actually got there. And I'm telling you, this young man here, they say possess all the skills of the great young Japanese wrestlers. And you know how hard they got to go to dojos and all that stuff over there. I'm telling you.
But you know, the Japanese wrestlers are well schooled in submission wrestling, and he's just pounding away is all this young man's doing.
Yeah. Well, he might be from that new, you know, that tradition that we talk about.
Yeah.
There's change, brother. You can ask the outsider.
You're not
Hall
kidding.
And Nash, six. They talk about change. They got a chance to prove it tomorrow night. Draped him over the top rope at Slamboree. Then drop kicked him to the floor. I'm talking about two different things at once, but I think they're being able to follow me after hearing me about, you know, for the last year and a half.
I don't think we've seen a wrestling hold yet. We have just seen high impact blows, high risk maneuvers. Yasuraoka is awesome.
Yeah, and he doesn't seem to be tired. Hadn't used a lot of energy doing these things.
And he
knows that he got to roll him back in to beat him.
He'll be in Charlotte at Slamboree tomorrow night to face Rey Mysterio Jr. too, and that should be quite a test for this young man. But so far, very impressive here on Saturday night. Yasuraoka with a drop kick between the shoulder blades.
Well, I think Sanahono got a good one right here. I mean, he goes to the far ends of the earth. Now he's trying to pick him up and put him away. Whoa! Brother!
Front face DDT drop, 1, 2, 3.
There you go.
He dominated this match, Dream.
Yes, he did. And most of all, he ain't through. You know, he's going to do it again.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow. Sonny got him one here. What an outing.
Sonny says, do it again.
Boy, these young whippersnappers, I'm telling you, they got their own agenda. I guarantee you.
I guess here comes Rey Mysterio.
Here you go. Talk about agendas. Yeah. Let's go. Let's have it now. Saturday night.
Rey Mysterio Jr. says, try it on me.
Yeah, and they erupt in here, brother.
Wow.
Come on, Knight. These two men will go at it.
Hit one of them, Rey.
And only on pay-per-view. But right now, fans, we got to step out and show you what happened at Nitro.
Wow.
This past Monday, here it is.